These are myocardial cells. If the part of myocardium is depolarized and has a negative charge, so other part is non-depolarized, it means has a positive charge. As a result, difference of potentials arise between these two parts. This difference of potentials is directed from negative to positive charges and can be detected by ECG machine as a waves. But when the all myocardial tissue is depolarized, it means all myocardium has the same negative charge. So in this case, there are no difference potential. Therefore, ECG machine shows is an electric line which called ST segment. So ST segment represents the period when the all mass of myocardium is depolarized. This is ST segment. The point where QRS complex goes to the ST segment called J point. The J point is the key for understanding the changes of ST segment. As a baseline, we use TP or PQ segment. There are two changes of ST segment. The first one is when ST segment is located above the baseline. It is called elevation. So elevation is distance between baseline and J point. For more distinct understanding ST segment elevation, let's check the guideline of European Society of Cardiology according to acute coronary syndrome with ST segment elevation. In the proper clinical context, ST segment elevation, measured at the J point, is considered suggestive of ongoing coronary artery acute occlusion in the following cases. At least two continuous leads with ST segment elevation, more or equal 2.5 mm in men younger 40s, more or equal 2 mm in men older 40s, or 1.5 mm in women in leads V2 and V3, and or 1 mm in the other leads, in the absence of left ventricular hypertrophy or left bundle branch block. So for all leads, criteria of elevation is 1 mm above the baseline. But in leads V2 and V3, criteria depends on gender and age. For male older than 40 years, is 2 mm. For male younger than 40, is 2.5 mm. For female, is 1.5 mm independent from age. The second changes is when ST segment is located below the baseline. It is called depression. Look at this example. The criteria of depression is 0.5 mm below the baseline, independent from leads, age and gender. The main causes of ST segment elevation are acute myocardial infarction, coronary vasospasm, pericarditis, benign early repolarization, left bundle branch block, left ventricular hypertrophy, ventricular aneurysm, and Brugada syndrome. The main causes of ST segment depression are coronary artery disease, severe hypertension, severe aortic stenosis, cardiomyopathy, anemia, hypokalemia, digitalis intoxication. Let's speak about ventricular repolarization. As you know, the depolarization spreads from endocardium to epicardium. Therefore, epicardium depolarizes later than endocardium, but epicardium action potential is faster than in endocardium. According to this, depolarization finishes faster in epicardium. Therefore, repolarization starts earlier in epicardium than in endocardium. A video with more details you can find in description. Repolarized epicardium area have positive charge, and depolarized have negative charge. Difference of potential arise between positive and negative charges. As a rule, repolarization wave is pointed from negative to positive charges. So mean repolarization axis is oriented from inside to outside the heart. As a result of left ventricular dominance, mean repolarization axis points to the left and downward. Therefore, mean depolarization axis has the same direction. T-wave represent ventricular repolarization, hence both R-wave and T-wave have the same axis. In general, all leads that show big positive R-wave should show positive T-wave, because the same axis direction. And all leads that show big negative S-wave have a tendency to show negative T-wave. Normally, in standard leads, T-wave always positive in first, second and AVF. AVR always shows negative T-wave. T can be positive biphasic and even negative in third standard leads and AVL. In chest leads, T-wave always positive from V2 to V6. T can be positive biphasic and even negative in V1. As a result, T-wave should increase in amplitude from V1 to V4. T-wave in V5 and V6 should be less than T-wave in V4. Normally, amplitude of T-wave is less than 6 mm in standard leads and less than 70 mm in chest leads. Duration range from the 0.60 to 0.24 seconds. If you like the content, press like and subscribe buttons. Have a good day. Here we go.